stylist, and every Thursday, I am tuned in to the LGBT show on BE 100 Radio. Holla at me.